bitch. How the fuck did Riddle get this? One thing I really fucking hate is this fucking Epio. Lucky picture somewhere. It doesn't fucking work at all. See what I mean? There's nothing even here that says something that I need. Nothing even here at all. Nothing, not even one. I'm going to just press and fucking. No, fuck, I'm just gonna go watch YouTube.
Hit him real quick. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. This is a long range one. Oh, did I just miss that, dude? He was standing still. Moving target. I missed it. Hold on, let's get closer. We need to get this guy. There we go. That should hit. There we go, baby. Feeding time. I need to feed you. You're malnourished. I need to hurry. There we go. All right, there's another one over here. Don't die on me. You must be fed. You need nutrition. You have been fed.
I was listening to you before I even joined.
I don't know who you're talking about, dude. I just saw that you were malnourished. I needed to feed you, dude. Look at how pale your skin is, dude. You need to eat. I'm feeding you rare flowers, dude. I mean no harm to you. I'm just trying to feed you. Because you can't feed yourself. Oh. There's another guy. There we go. I want to feed your friend. Oh, shoot. Hey, chill. I'm trying to feed your master. Everybody's malnourished. Now I'm going to feed you rare flowers. They're full of nutrition. Wrong guy, bro. After all those rare flowers I fed you, you're going to attack me? Check this guy's juking moves out, dude. Watch. Look at that. Look at those skills. Those parasaur juking skills, dog. Hey, where'd you learn those parasaur juking skills? This guy's going to be... Okay, watch this. This is how you do it, guys. Bam! You gotta turn around real quick. Okay, now I got two people on me. How did these guys not get eaten by wild dinos? Watch this, guys. This is how you do it, okay? They're following me right now. Now watch this. Huh! Turn around. 180. Poison grenade. They avoided it. No, no, not the ultimate stealth weapon. The slingshot, no. Okay, I gotta do something else. I got some bear traps on me. Okay, watch this, guys. Check this out. Pulling out a bear trap. I'm putting it in here. Oh, and it takes a while to get set up. I forgot about that. All right, I'm putting him in the bushes. I got three bear traps set in bushes. They take a few seconds to get set up. They should be good now, though. Okay, now's the time.
I'll pay you for this.
He's gonna get... There we go. I think I got someone. I heard it. There's one. Oh, we got the parasaur, dude. I didn't know that we get stuck in bear traps. A small bear trap. Okay, I might need to shock this guy. That guy must have a lot of torpor. All right, let's go through these bushes again. Oh, I heard another one. All right, we got one more right over here. Boom, baby. Woo! That's how we do it. That's how we do it, bro. Woo! Oh my God, how many people are here? Not today, bro. All right, we got one more somewhere. How many people did I just take out, dude? Four or five of you? Come on. Okay, I'm not here to harm you. I'm just here to feed you guys. You're malnourished. All right, eat some rare flowers. There we go.
Are you filming right now?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what film is. Another one. Oh my gosh, dude. How many of there are you? You guys need to be fed. I can't even see you because of these bushes. Hold on, let me...
I'm a stealth master.
You sure about that, dude? You just fell for the oldest trick in the book. A bear trap in a bush. So, I'm not really sure about that one. Dude, these rare flowers are not working. There's a bunch of wild dinos, but they're not attacking them. What is going on? Oh, there we go. Okay. Feed on them, my wild dinos. There we go. That's how we do it. Dude, did you literally just do that? Please tell me you did that on purpose.
What?
This guy just walked into the bear trap voluntarily, it looked like. I sure hope that was an accident. You're not gonna... Oh. That was a strong dart. Hey, dude, chill. There we go. Get him, my pretties. What a convenient spot for you to fall on.
I think I tripped over a rock.
It sure looked like you did. You again.
Top of the morning to you, ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome back to Dad of War with Kratos and my boy. So, I didn't realize that...